White Ruffles, a 6-year-old Billy Dark mare, made frequent visits to the winner's circle. Among them, the Cape and Cutter Series final at the Meadowlands in late January.
But it's White Ruffles and Moiseyev fight two. White Ruffles, that's Moiseyev's 100th win of the month.
White Ruffles returned to the Meadowlands a month later for the Overbid Series final.
White Ruffles, Moiseyev going to work. Beeline Hanover will once again have to settle for second. White Ruffles, the winningest mare.